Hi Siri, this is Pastor Delmar White, Senior Pastor of the New Mount Zion Missionary Baptist Church in Topeka, Kansas. I first learned about Juneteenth and its celebration in my high school Black History class. I attended Lawrence High School from 1980 to 1982, and my instructor at that time was Dr. Lomax. He was an African-American Black History teacher. I don't even know if that program is still offered at Lawrence High, but nonetheless, it was there in that class that I was introduced to Juneteenth and all of the history behind it. So consequently, ways of celebration, of course, is being knowledgeable of the day and sharing the information with those that we come in contact with about when we got news of our freedom, and though it was delayed, it could not be denied. And so there are community organizations. We also try to do service projects centered around that day to make sure that we not only celebrate, but we also contribute back to the well-being of our community. So thank you for the opportunity to share this brief snippet. But it's an important date to remember, important time to remember, important time to celebrate, but also important time to remember to give back and to serve. Thank you. Bye.